friends, welcome back to Kind Finder channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to change your PayPal password. But before we get started, please support us, subscribe to our channel Kind Finder, and don't forget to turn on the notification so you can keep getting updates from us. Thank you. Alright, so now let's get started. As you see, I have two PayPals here. First one is the mobile app PayPal, and here you can't change your password using this. So what you need to do is you have to go to paypal.com, and I have created the shortcut for paypal.com from my Google Chrome browser, paypal.com here. So let's log in first to your account. All right, and then tap on login. Once you have signed into your PayPal account, you can go to these three lines here on the top left, and then there will be your name, and this is the settings icon. Tap on this setting, and then from here you can go to security. Alright, and as you see here, this is password, where you can create or update your password. So now tap on this. So you can change your password. First, you need to confirm your current password. Alright, and then enter your new password. Alright, when you have done, tap on change password. Alright, as you see here, your password is updated. You have successfully changed your password. Alright, so now let's try our new password here. Alright. As you see, you have successfully logged into your account, PayPal account, using your new password because you have just changed that. Alright guys, thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this to your friends. I really appreciate that. Once again, thank you and good luck.